Hello everyone, another exciting news for Google Lab. They're working on an AI tool which is called Sparkify, and this is now an experiment, and this can create animation type explainer video. As you can see, explore short videos created with the latest Google AI innovation, including Gemini and Veo. So this will be powered by Veo. This can create animations videos like this. So let's see some result here.
Behold a vibrant green powder, more than just tea. This is matcha, a story centuries in the making. Our journey begins, ancient China, Tang Dynasty. Here, tea leaves were steamed, then ground into fine powder. Buddhist monks discovered its power, aiding focus, enhancing meditation. Tea became sacred. Then came Aizai, a Japanese Zen monk, journeying to China.
So as you can see, this is the explainer video of the history of matcha tea. So this tool can create these videos with the animation explainer type. If you go to their page and explore this, we'll find a lot of other options also. You can see this can also create 9:16 ratio video, which is the reel or the shorts that we see in Facebook and YouTube. So if I just play this video.
Ever dreamed of touching the sky, not just as a passenger, but as a pioneer, pushing the very limits of flight? Imagine piloting machines no one else has flown. You're the first to feel how cutting-edge technology truly performs. Your insights shape the future of aviation.
So you can see the quality is pretty good in the AI tool. So hope this will come soon. Right now you can join the waitlist for generation. So click on to join the generation. Come to this website and join the waitlist so you can get early access into this website. So when the Sparkify AI will be released, this interface will look like this. You can see there's an explore, generate, and my library page, and this is the explore page as you can see. And you can see when you go to the generate page, you will get this type of 3D cartoon model here, 3D cartoon theme here, which is felt, clay, origami, realistic, anime, and 3D cartoon. So maybe you can also create realistic 3D cartoon with this AI tool. So that's it guys, this is the news that I want to share. I always come up with the latest AI video and AI tutorial. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel. I'll give the link in the description box.